All right, it's only me. I'm coming. Shut up, man. I'm coming this morning. I'm coming to play a bit of Whitesnake today. The album of the day, Whitesnake. And it's 40 years since this album come out, Slide It In. And plus, it's my best mate's birthday today. And we used to play this song back in the day. And one of the bands we were in, can Slide It In, nice easy number. In the key of A. But I'm going to play the original bass line played by Colin Hodgkinson rather than the re-recorded version by Neil Murray. Come on, out the way. So what you've got here is basically this kind of bone dry riff in the key of A, but that's do-do-do-do-do. And the step way the bass is just being underneath the chord there, but then it picks up the second time round. We get into this. Guitar solo, you do it to G, G, F sharp, E, yeah, C and a D hang after to this. Okay, so it's all comedy stuff. So, what? That's that. So here we go, get torn in a bit of Whitesnake here. Again, this first Whitesnake I've played for a long time. Played that much Whitesnake when I was in Five Wheel Drive. I started to hate it. But I think I'm kind of getting over it a bit now. Right, here we go. This is Slide It In.
I'm
So you got to play Slide In with Whitesnake. Comedy Gold. Not Cerebro and that stuff at all. Not Cerebro and any of the Whitesnake stuff. All of it's a load of nonsense. Again, entertaining nonsense, but nonsense. Right, I'm buggering off. Apparently the rain's come on at 2 o'clock and then it's gone pissing for like 2 days. So that'll be fun. Have a nice day. Keep listening to Whitesnake, but with caution.